What we're trying to do is simply put something together that we can do together and honor folks who have been completely omitted from the history books and get the truth out of what really happened. I think part of that is that would take some of this bitterness out of play is know how we were in the 1860s and how we were together then.
Until the last days of the war, there was not only a reluctance, but it was in fact illegal to arm slaves in defense of the Confederacy. I think it's a bad idea to memorialize something that in reality was not really a major part of the past. What are the motives of those people who want to erect it?
Would you say it's evenly split, or would you say the tariffs were more, or slavery was more of an issue?
I'd say it's pretty evenly split. We need to take our historians and pull all this together, assign a commission with this, and pull all our history together.